In today's digital age, staying organized and managing our time effectively is more important than ever. One of the best ways to do this is by using a calendar app on our smartphones. Android devices come with a pre-installed calendar app called Google Calendar, which offers a wide range of features to help you keep track of your appointments, meetings, and other events. We'll show you everything you need to know about adding calendar events on Android using Google Calendar. We'll cover everything from creating new events to setting reminders, adding attendees, and more. To get started, open the Google Calendar app on your Android device. You can find the app in your app drawer or by searching for it in the search bar. If you do not find this app, you can tap on Play Store or Huawei Store and search for Google Calendar. After you find it, tap on Install and follow all the screen prompts. So we have now opened the Google Calendar. Once you've opened the Google Calendar app, tap on the plus button in the bottom right corner of the screen. This will open the Create New Event screen. You can also just go to the date and then tap the plus button from the bottom. Now tap Event. This will open the Create Event window with that date selected. On the Create New Event screen, you'll need to enter the following details. Event title. Enter a brief title for the event, such as doctor's appointment or team meeting. Next is the calendar you want to save the meeting. If you have multiple calendars, then select the one you want to add the event. Date and time. Select the date of the event. You can use the calendar icon to select a specific date, or you can type in the date manually. Select the start and end times of the event. You can use the clock icon to select a specific time, or you can type in the time manually. You can also set an event to repeat itself. Tap on Do Not Repeat and select the frequency of that event would repeat. If you want to invite other people to the event, tap on the Add People button. You can then enter the email addresses of the people you want to invite. Once you've added the attendees, you can choose to send them an invitation email or text message. To do this, tap on the Done button. To set a reminder for the event, tap on the Add Notification button. You can choose from a variety of reminder options, such as 5 minutes before the event, 1 hour before the event, or 1 day before the event. You can also choose to receive reminders via email or text message. To do this, tap on the Notifications tab and select the desired notification method. Color coding. You can assign different colors to different calendars, which can help you visually identify your events. Once you've entered all of the necessary details, tap on the Save button in the top right corner of the screen. This will save the event to your Google Calendar. In addition to the basic features described above, Google Calendar also offers several features that can help you manage your events more effectively. These features include multiple calendars. You can create multiple calendars to keep track of different types of events, such as work events, personal events, and social events. Sync with other devices. Google Calendar can sync with your other devices, such as your computer and tablet, so you can access your events from anywhere. Share calendars. You can share your calendars with other people, so they can see your events and you can see theirs. By following the steps outlined in this guide, you'll be able to easily add calendar events on Android using Google Calendar. With its wide range of features, Google Calendar is a powerful tool that can help you stay organized and manage your time effectively. So what are you waiting for? Start using Google Calendar today to get your life in order. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.